What is it, Alf?
I don't know. Help me, Willie. I'm scared. Oh,
don't be afraid, Alf. Look, you want to eat cotton. Now, why? What's the reason? Think.
Please, just one bite of your pants, down by the cuff. I'm begging.
No, no, you don't want that.
I do.
No, you don't.
But once I wish people would stop telling me what I want. How do you know what I want? I want to go outside. I want to see someone who looks like me. I'm lonely, Willie. I want to go home.
I understand, Alf. I understand.
Willie?
I gotta go talk to Howard.
No, no, don't leave me.
Please. I won't leave you. I'll be there in a minute, Howard.
I miss Saturday night aphid chews. I miss my friends, especially Rhonda. I remember one night after harness racing, she was helping me out of my bridle.
I had no idea. Alf, you always joke about Melmac.
Well, it wasn't the most together planet. But still, would you like to be the only member of your species?
Sometimes I feel like I am.
But you have a family, Willie. When you're talking with little Eric, talking that baby talk, you look so ridiculous. It makes me realize I'm never going to be able to look half that ridiculous with a little one of my own.
You can be ridiculous with our family anytime you want. And you are.
Yeah, just not the same. There's a bond that you have that I never will.
Willie?
Alf, quick, under the table.
Willie?
Hello, Willie.
Hello.
Where's your wife?
Kate? She's going to get more pate.
Who was that yelling about wanting to go home?
No. That would have to be me.
Isn't this your home?
Yes. Yes, it is. Thank you. I feel much better.
Now, I can't help you with the yelling at yourself part. That's more than this group can possibly give you.
He's right. I know. I understand. Thank you. And say goodbye to the others for me, will you?
Of course. Goodbye. This is going to disappoint Ron.
I'm sorry you're lonely, Alf.
Thanks.
Well, eating cotton never solved anything. There's another sentence I never thought I'd hear myself say. You gonna be okay?
I think so. Talking about it helps. Hey, you should try it. Maybe it'll help you kick cigarettes.
I don't smoke.
Oh, so you can dish it out, but you can't take it. Come on, I've been there. Talk to me. Don't dance alone.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Hey, no sweat. And tomorrow, go out and buy yourself some new underwear. My treat.